Southern Home, and I'm here with Pat and Sarah, and I absolutely love your home. It's so beautiful.
Thank you.
And this home has a special story, Pat. You grew up here.
It does. This is my family home. My parents moved here in the late 70s and lived here until the time that they moved to their retirement place just a few miles away. But we were fortunate enough to be able to buy it from them and do some renovations and kind of make it our own.
So when you guys moved into this home, it was original cabinets, original everything from the 70s.
From the 50s, actually, yes. All original, original tile, original cabinets, everything.
Well, it definitely doesn't look like we're in the 50s anymore. You guys,
thank goodness.
Yeah, you completely transformed the space. So what was your goals when you contacted the Barber Cabinet Company?
We really wanted to make it more inclusive and of when we had family and friends over, just so everyone could gather in the same space and just make it comfortable.
And Pat, I love that you guys have a special drawer for your coffee and your bourbon.
Well, we have some priorities in this house. One of them is coffee. We enjoy some coffee in the morning and late in the evening. And it was something that we talked about, and Kevin and his crew were able to make it happen for us. So it's like everything else in the kitchen. It's easy to use. It's free flowing, and it makes life a lot more enjoyable when you don't have to fight through a bunch of cabinets to find a cup of coffee.
No, it certainly makes it a lot easier in the morning, especially when you're still a little sleepy.
That's right.
Now, Sarah, did you have something specific that you knew that you wanted in your kitchen design?
The biggest thing, I've always loved window seats, and had asked Kevin if that was something he could incorporate, and Kevin really listened to what we liked and kind of what we were going for, and then he came up with a beautiful plan for us.
And you have a lot of family heirlooms that you're able to display now with the new kitchen design.
Yes, and asking if we could do glass cabinets, that was not a problem for him to incorporate as well, so that we could really share our family things with people and friends.
And Pat, did you have something specific that you wanted?
Happiness for Sarah would be the first, but more importantly, we wanted to be able to make this our home and make it our own, but at the same time incorporate the feelings of love and togetherness and family that I grew up with in these four walls. So being able to continue to have the center island was something that we thought was important, so that way people can gather around, and people don't do the traditional kitchen tables anymore, so we were able to use the island as the kitchen table, where we sit together as a family and people come over and gather. And that feeling of love and family is something that Kevin really heard and listened to and was able to put a plan together for us.
What was your experience working with Barber Cabinet Company?
Kevin was absolutely incredible to work with. He really listened to what we liked and what was important to us, and then he incorporated his own gift of design that he has.
The experience that we really enjoyed was the attention to detail. Kevin came to us with the plan that we approved, and then everything from putting it on paper to taping it on the floor to down to a 16th of an inch, those attention to details really made the difference in the final product, and we could not be happier with the way that he took care of us as if it was his own kitchen.
Right. Well, thank you so much for being with us today. It's so wonderful that you invited us here into your home. I know it's not easy having us here, so we appreciate you taking the time.
Absolutely. Glad to have you.
We'll be back with more My Southern Home in just a moment.